It's a bit complicated, but I really don't want you to be upset with me. You look kind of sleepy and confused, so I will tell you. So I was in my bed, and as it got later and later, it was getting colder and colder, so I couldn't sleep, and then I recognized that my heater doesn't work, so I just had to come here, and I didn't want to wake you up. In fact, I plan to leave before the morning comes, so you wouldn't even recognize me. What? if I slept with you before? No. Upset? No. Oh, I feel so relieved. Your bed is so much cozier than mine. And with an extra person being you in it, it's warmer too. May I ask you a question? Okay, so so, may I stay with you? Or can I come a little closer? Oh, thank you. You're so kind. I really want to be honest with you, so I came here because I just want to be with you this night. Yeah. And now I am. And you're so nice to me. And so so good when I'm with you, when I'm near you, while you pet me, let me clean your face. It's a reward for your kindness. Yeah. And because I love you. sorry that I lied to you when I told you that my heater is broke. I just didn't want to scare you. I really wanted to stay. Yeah. And come closer. Is this okay for you, Master? Cat girls love to sleep on their master's chest. So this is amazing for me. Yeah. channel and see.